Welcome back, ladies, to my channel. My name is Carolina and we're going today talk about five really beautiful outfits that we could copy, that we could actually get inspired by, and they are perfect for this kind of like a spring, warmer maybe spring and summer period. So I know we all like want to have a holiday, and we want to have some beautiful summer, some beautiful moments, and we're dreaming about those, you know. But obviously, who knows when it's going to happen. We can only dream, and we can get positive energy from at least watching on those beautiful outfits and thinking about in our head that one day we're going to dress like this as well. So let's just jump to it and let's have a look on those absolutely stunning five beautiful outfits. First outfit, it's quite simple. It's a white top with just kind of like a blushed pink, little bit wider three-quarters trousers. And what I really like about this outfit is that you just put this on, there's not much effort, you just obviously need to steam it and iron it, and apart from that, everything needs to be clean and you're ready to go. It's very, very easy to have find trousers like this. They don't need to have any flowers, they can be just like blushed pink, they could be any other colors, like maybe some kind of nice pastel colors, because those are really feminine, or even white if you're not scared of any like you can catch any dirt or anything like this. But I think blush pink is just such a lovely, and it's scream more like a spring, you know, color. It's just like, and a little bit, little flowers on those trousers obviously add a little bit more spring vibe to it. But overall, I think it's quite easy outfit. It's just a white blouse. You can have a even long sleeve. You can have a white shirt, and a nice blushed pink three-quarters trousers, kind of wide one, those trousers that when you move, they moving with you, and they are just really, really chic and really, really lovely. I think this kind of outfit, it's something that it's very, very easy, but it's very, very chic in the same time, and we love that. We love simple and elegant, and it's when it's easy to put it on, then it's great. You not necessarily need to wear heels like this first picture. You can, I have another picture here, a lady, she's wearing more like sandals, and adding sandals, it's a little bit more like, again, spring, a little bit more summery. So I think that's a really nice touch, and then you can walk with those kind of shoes almost all day. I think it's quite important just that you don't buy sandals that they have very like a thin sole, because those are maybe good for a beach when you actually not going to spend all day on your feet, but when you're actually planning to actually walk quite a lot, then I feel like in the future, ladies, I think investing in the sandals that have a little bit thicker sole is just better for even for traveling. If you plan to walk and travel and discover some other cultures, you don't want there might be different type of roads, there might be a stone road, there might be a flat road, which is going to be great, but most of the time in historic places there are those kind of stone roads, and you need a comfortable shoe, so a little bit thicker sandal sole, it's just always a better idea. That's just a little tip from me. And then you don't need to have a lot of shoes, you just have even one or two pair of sandals, they just have a little bit better built sole, and it's just much better for you. You could transform this outfit as well to work. It's just basically adding a little bit, maybe a more elegant shirt. And again, you could wear heels, you could wear some kind of like a cover toe shoes with maybe some kind of small heel or some kind of like a wide heel. It's just something that is going to be comfortable for you and suitable for your work environment, obviously. But with those kind of trousers, you can honestly play around, and you can have them for every day. You can have them for going even to park, you can go to work with those trousers. So they are really great chance to have them in the wardrobe, because they are very versatile and you're going to have a lot of use of them, and they are very feminine in this kind of beautiful blush pink color. Second outfit is this kind of, might be controversial for some because it's showing a little bit more skin. I would say it is a little bit more for maybe a little bit more for summer, on for really warm day over the spring period. And It is a top and the trousers basically matching in the same color. So it is a set. I would recommend you to buy them in a set rather than have them in a different colors. It's not going to look so well together like when there is a set. When it comes to this kind of outfit, trousers should be this kind of like a pull trousers. So they're going to be very, very comfortable. It is about comfort here. The top, obviously, everything is made either of cotton, maybe linen. It's just this kind of breathable material. It's all about this kind of stretchy material that is just going to be very comfortable for you. The trousers are going to be this kind of style of pull up trousers. The top is going to be something comfortable as well, so it's stretchy materials basically. And I think this is just really cute and a really nice outfit, and maybe it's not super elegant like maybe the previous one was a little bit more elegant, but I think this is really great as well summer, and it's kind of like a chill vibe outfit, if you know what I mean. When it comes to top, it's honestly can be whatever you like. It can be long sleeve, it can be short sleeve, it can have maybe no sleeve at all. It's just like a type of like a bra, if you know what I mean. This is going to be more beachy rather than like city center, if you know what I mean. But if you go for like longer sleeve, then obviously you could wear that somewhere else, you know. It's just very chill outfit, you know. So I just want to put line here that it is more chill outfit. You wouldn't go to work like this, but it is outfit that you could have a grill with friends, you could go to park, you know. It's really nice and fresh, I would say, outfit. And it is a little bit more summery than spring, let's put it this way. Number three, ladies, it's a blue skirt with some kind of white top. So this is quite specific. It can be blue skirt, like jeans color. It doesn't need to be jeans, but like a jeans color. It can be a blue skirt with some flowers, some other designs. Overall, it's about blue skirt and some kind of white t-shirt. It was similar to like pink trousers with white top or any type of like a light color top. Here we're going for white and blue because it's such a beautiful combination and you're going to look stunning in it. And it is, again, pastels are very spring colors, and I think like we shouldn't really avoid them. We should like embrace them even more. So blue skirt is absolutely must. And I think here you can play around a little bit. You can go for longer, you can go for like three quarters, you can go for knee length, you can go for just be in front of knee, and it's still going to be absolutely fine. It's just finding the sweet spots for yourself, really. You can pair it with sandals, you can pair it with heels, you can pair it with some kind of even more sporty even shoes if you want this kind of more sporty vibe to it. It is very like a nice outfit, you know. You could wear this kind of outfit wherever you really want to go. It's more everyday outfit rather than, let's say, work outfit, but I think it's just something really, really pleasant for the eye, and it's really beautiful. I really like it. It's quite simple, but it's really nice feminine look. You could wear to work obviously this kind of outfit if the skirt's a little bit like well made, and you would wear maybe with white shirt, you know, then still absolutely fine for work. Maybe pair with heels or pair even with ballerinas, you know. So obviously you can adjust this look for purpose of whatever it's better for you, whatever, you know, time you spend. Obviously if you're working a lot, then you could do that to work, you could wear that to work as well. It's just adding a little bit more like elegant elements to it. Next on our list is number four, and that's going to be a dress, any really color you want, but the type of dress that is going to be tied in your waist. So this kind of like a dress that you don't put them on, you just like put them like a bathrobe and then you tie them up in your waist and you're ready to go. Beautiful dress, and most of the time the long, like the maxi length, it's going to be the best. You can be slightly shorter, but I wouldn't go very short because then it doesn't have the same effect. It's beautiful dress for holidays, beautiful dress for warm day, going even to park with your kids, you know, doing some kind of nice day with your family. It's very feminine outfit. You could pair it with nice basket and it's completely going to transform to this kind of like a more beachy outfit, with some kind of nice sandals, you know, very, very easy to wear. Could go obviously for stronger colors. I feel like here you just play to your best colors, whatever colors are best for you, whatever colors are the most suitable for you, then just choose those really. This kind of wrap dress, it's really great option for not only spring and summer, but for the as well some kind of date opportunity, you know, dating opportunity. It's very, very feminine dress. This kind of wrap dresses, wrap blouses as well, are very feminine. So if you're trying to add a little bit more femininity to your wardrobe, then you should think about those, because the wrapping, obviously putting accent, obviously putting accent on your waist is always going to create more like an hourglass illusion, and that's what we all want. You shouldn't be scared as well if you slightly bigger size or bigger size, you shouldn't be scared. Those dresses are going to work for you as well. So it's just basically trying them, you know, trying, and don't be scared that if you have a little bit bigger size, you can't wear that, you can't wear this. No, you just need to try. If you feel comfortable, then just go for it, honestly, because they are very feminine and it doesn't really matter what size you are. And my five and last outfit, it's dressed again. So first was a wrap dress on the fourth position. This time it's a little bit different type of dress. And I want to obviously show you pictures so you can really understand what I mean. But it's this kind of dress that is going to really complement your breast. It's not going to show too much your breast, but it's going to complement your breast. It's not going to be short, so, and it's going to have some kind of type of sleeve, so you're going to show this area here. But overall the dress is very feminine. It is this kind of not very stretchy material. It is more, I would say, it's more for ladies who are more comfortable with their body, and they're going to put accent on their hips. It's going to show, you know, I think it's just a little bit maybe better, like the wrap dress goes for everyone. I feel those type of dresses are a little bit better for ladies who actually have nice figure, let's put it this way. Some of the outfits might be for everyone, some of the outfits, you know, it's a little bit more better, I think, for the ladies who just feel very comfortable in their bodies. And I think that's when you actually have the figure that you really like, you know. It doesn't need to be perfect, it's just you feeling comfortable with it. And this type of dresses is about having a sleeve, having a beautiful like line on your breast, so it's going to be complementary for your breast, and it is going to show that you have a flat stomach basically, and it's going to be then going to your, I don't know, maybe behind your knee, maybe a maxi length as well. This is this type of dress that is I don't know how you, I don't think there's a name for this dress, to be fair. That's why I'm all the time saying dress, because I don't think there's a name. It is very just like a feminine, and it's very, it's not necessarily sexy, because it's not about that here. It's about just showing a little bit more your attributes as a woman, but very like gentle and soft way. And it is just a beautiful piece of the garment, so I wanted to mention about that. And I'm not sure if it's easy to find just like this. I actually never tried to look for just like this for myself, because I have a big breast, so wouldn't work for me, to be fair. But I think for ladies who actually have as well smaller breasts, it's going to just very complement you very, very well. So think about that, because it's a really, really beautiful type of dress. It can have a just like a straps, it doesn't need to have a sleeves, but it is about not showing too much breast, it's just putting accent there, if you know what I mean. And obviously I have a pictures here for you so you can have a look what I mean. Okay ladies, I hope you enjoyed these five outfits. I know it's a little bit random video, but that's what we do here. We always try to do something different. We always try to, I try to surprise you. I hope it's working. And I try to find the videos and make a videos that you're going to actually enjoy. So I hope you did enjoy this one. If you did, please leave it a thumbs up, because it's really supporting my channel and the community can grow. And I hope to see you in the next one very, very soon.